Hitler's party became more popular, and in 1933, Hitler was made Chancellor of a coalition government in Germany.